crap. Ow. There are a lot of them. Oh, I hit him. Sorry. Who's firing at me? He's all the way over there. Oh, really? Okay, go get those archers. Never mind, I'll get the archers. Somewhere, I hope. Oh yeah, this way. Anything else here, though, before I move on? No, I don't think so. Alright. We're headed towards the artifact again. Except this ends here. Maybe there's a lift at the end or something. Oh, there's like black crap in here. I don't like that very much. Ow. Okay, grab it. Is that... that's damaging me too. That's mana. Wait. Quality. Okay, now we need to take one. And now master. Common soul gem filled. A garnet. A greater soul gem. Quality morning air potion. Your mana salt. Rune mace. Arcane wrath. I'll leave that. Flame bite and grounding. Rank 4. And I've read this book. Oh, an extra 25 coins. Hidden stash. Return a shield. Ooh. Elegant mage robes of destruction. That might have killed him, I'm not sure. What's that? I have an indicator. Oh. It's poison. It's poisoning me. I want to see something. Does it show it here? Ambrosia, 1 second. Increase arcane fever, restore health, satiated. Okay, never mind. It went away once I got out of there. It was poisoned. Well, how the hell? I'm missing something then. Wait, at the end here? I can't go down here. I mean, I can't go through here. There's stuff back there, but I don't know how I could get up there. Through there. So there's another way up. Miss out on those ghost wrappings. Have I been down here? Yes. We came from this way. I was so excited that we were heading back towards it, and so I didn't try to. Well, how can I get up there? Oh my god, they killed him! They killed him! By they, I mean spears. Do one of these open? Is there a... any levers around? Am I supposed to do anything with this statue other than get stabbed by it? Don't get killed by that thing again. It's right in there. I'm missing something somewhere. Go around this way. Follow me this way so it doesn't stab you in. Maybe I missed something up here. Oh, did I? Let's out. We came from there. I looked all around here. What am I missing? There's got to be some kind of switch or something on the wall. Hard to see. A chain. Does it look like there's anything back there? Kinda, right? It goes down? Oh no. Do I need to climb up outside? Maybe. Maybe there's two entrances. Thank you. Maybe up here there's another entrance? What is that? Oh, that's a freaking panther or something. As always, your delayed reactions are highly amusing. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe up here is a different entrance. Oh, that's another one. What's this? Oh, burned people. Oh. Amulet of the Mighty Bulwark, Ring of Mentalism. Excuse me. This doesn't look very climbable. I don't know if there's anything up here. I kind of made it though, didn't I? Sort of. But what is that up over there? Oh, isn't that just the gate we go through? Isn't what's his name's stuff over here is the estate of Dalvaric? Yeah, that's where the alright, that's a gate, like. Panthers? Because we're up higher now, so maybe there's another entrance up above? I'm not seeing anything like that. Something over there. Oh, it's just grass. Grass and swirling mists. Well, I'm gonna go back in there, see if I can find some kind of lever or something like that. So if I find anything, yeah, I'll be back. So that's the one place I didn't look, is here, but you know what? It looks like we can cross this way? I do not like this. Okay. Made it. I didn't even notice this, much less that we could walk across something. I kept trying to find another way up, but apparently this is going to lead us... Maybe this is going to lead us to where we want to go. Anything waiting for us in here? Oh, there's a Deathclaw thingy. Oh. Hi. Yikes! Sorry, I hit you a few times. I really hate those things. Oh. They fill up your health real good, though. Gotta give it that. Yay! We have found the way. Cheap aversion of magic, potion of might. 10 starling arrows, I think that was. Pots that just won't knock over. Okay. Into the throne room. Who is that? It's floating. It's an undead thing. Give me my most powerful arrow, as if that's really going to make a difference. These are damage 10. Or should I use a flaming arrow? Let's use a flaming arrow. You look evil. Emma Darkhand. I am not hitting you, apparently. There you go. Oh. Well, that was easy. Oh. You find it? Fortune of the Tracker. Oh. Cool. Ambrosia, bone meal, 65 coins. Staff of the Arcane Wall. Lightning. Okay. Pyrean gear. Bloop. Take the artifact to Tiwon. Well, glad we found it. Well, there's a way out that way. Came in from there. Let me just look around. See if there's anything worth grabbing. Cannot be opened. There's nothing in it. Oh, my arrows. Oh. When he does that, I tend to think that we're being attacked first. So I did miss with two of the arrows. Oh, I don't want that. Oh. Oh, ow. 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 Person's name again? Enma Darkhand. We fought a Darkhand before. Not too long ago. Master Lock. Yeah, Master Lock. Okay. Just checking, because there was one that had a lock, and we were just able to get past it. Just opened. Oh, I'm assuming this is going to bring us out to that ledge. Yes. We don't get in this way, we get out this way. Alright, so... I just teleport back to Ark then. I think that's in the foreign quarter. screws, hats, odds and ends, or whatever. I don't block. I run.
Hear my words. I have a letter for you.
Oh!
From this day on,
trying to see who I'm speaking to. You'll be at a disadvantage. Are you gonna throw it at my back? A letter from who?
A young woman. But I don't know her name. I'm sorry. Now excuse me, I have another delivery. Walk blessed.
But blood that they are looking for. Blood, war, and misery.
What'd you give me?
That should be it.
But as if breaking the thousand-year-old peace between the countries of the civilized world wasn't enough.
I don't see what letter I received. From, Dijam? She's pretty. She has a weird name. Sealed letter. Letter which was given you by a messenger in Ark. Started the last stone. It is from Dijam. My dame. I regret the way... Meter in the fall stone. Okay. I regret the way our last meeting ended, and I would like to discuss our further proceeding. Meet me in the false dog in the Undercity. I will await you there. Greetings, Dijam. Okay. Good. Nice to see that. Things
also
going forward again. I received a letter of Dijam. I have to meet her. I just have to, mister. Alright, let's go to... Screws, hats, and then odds and ends. I think that's the foreign quarter.
Greeted the lightborn themselves.
The funny thing about the foreign quarter, it was like the first place I entered into, and the last place I explored, as far as the upper portion of Ark. Because I ended up getting put in jail, and then I came out in the barracks quarter. Yeah, and then I ended up in the marketplace. South Quarter, Nobles Quarter, and then I finally went back to the Foreign Quarter. Okay, so screws, hats, odds and ends, etc. Oh, was I wrong? Maybe not in the Foreign Quarter. Marketplace? I bet you it's not in the I don't think it's in the marketplace. In the barracks quarter? There's not much in the barracks quarter. Where would it be? I wish it would tell you exactly what quarter. Where's the, fence...
Hello.
Guidepost thingy.
Is it important?
It's this thing. Trying to guess where this is. Maybe the southern quarter, actually. No. It's time to go back to the marketplace. But it's not in the marketplace, it's through there. Not the Nobles Quarter. So I'm in Southern. Foreign, I checked. Maybe it is in the Barracks Quarter. I'm not in that area very often. So it could be. Really? I'd be really surprised if it is in the marketplace. Let's go to the marketplace and see where it tells us to go. Maybe it is the Nobles Quarter? I'm always so there. Oh, it is here?
Love this holy city.
Madame?
Oh, he's not at Screws, Hots, and Ends. He's just walking around. Hi.
You're an outlander, aren't you? I can tell.
What is Screws, Hots, Odds, and Ends Incorporated?
You don't know this. How can I explain? We are an association of thinkers. Highly gifted thinkers of Starling origin, to be precise. And Screws, Hats, Odds, and Ends is our guild, to put it in worldly terms.
Okay.
Ah, and did I forget to mention that we are the number one supplier of the Holy Order in terms of metalware and Starling technology?
Well, I want to give you the stuff. Yeah. Here, the urn. I think the urn is what we found first. Here, I found this urn. Take a look.
Show me. Now look at that. I have to admit, I'm surprised. How would you like to be rewarded?
Ooh, really? 230 pennies. Circlet of magic regeneration or shield of health? I wonder if these are, like, outstanding things. I'll have a circlet of magic regeneration if you have any on you.
Fine. Anything else? If not, please leave me to my work.
Oh, there's something else. Silver sapphire circlet. Oh, it's a special one. Maybe it's better than any other one we'd find. Okay, here, with this cube, does this look useful to you?
You are certainly quick. Let me take a look. Yes, that does look good. How would you like to be recompensated for your efforts?
I could probably sell this for more than 500 pennies. A staff of chain lightning, if you have one.
Fine. Anything else? If not, please leave me to my work.
Staff of chain lightning. Okay. And finally, what about this gear? This looks like one of the items you were searching for.
Show me. And again. Good work. I am honestly surprised. As is our employer.
How?
Our first replicas have been shipped to him recently, and he is very content regarding their quality, which is to no small extent your doing.
It's impossible.
Here. I think this should properly reward you for your efforts. Take your pick.
You didn't send anything off. You've been standing there the whole time. Halberd of the Killian Elder Guard, two-handed. Erlanda's Grace Staff. Longbow of the Killian Elder Guard. Morella's Edge, one-handed. I don't know which one's best. Well, we definitely don't use two-handed. I wonder what that kind of staff is like. A longbow? Is that better than my bow? I wonder if this is like a healing staff. Somehow I have a feeling you have an Erlanda's Grace staff.
Good. It is a truly unique piece of craftsmanship. Take good care of it. Ah, and this should come in handy too. You've earned it. Now, in the name of our guild, it was a pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.
I will contact you if we once again require your services. Walk blessed.
I wonder if he will.
Shira.
Orlando's Grace. Anything else? Oh, he gave me more pennies. Let's see.
Work, work, work.
Okay, so this circlet. Silver Sapphire Circlet of Magic Regeneration. I'll sell this. It's not that great. Mana regenerates 10% faster. That's all. What were the other things? The staff and what else? Orlando's Grace. Ooh! That's sweet! Target gets paralyzed for 10 seconds. And it looks like the Sanguine Rose staff that you get in Skyrim that can summon a Dremora over and over again. That thing was overpowered. And then what else? Oh, a Staff of Chain Lightning. Yeah, I can sell that for more than 500. Alright, so I guess we made out. Look at that. We're starting to run out of quests here. That's a quest. This stays here forever. This is the main quest. We have to do this. So actually out of this. Yeah, besides the main quest, two side quests. These wishing wells, and we gotta find the books. We gotta defeat these things. Find five more souls, spirits, two more fragments, and six more knowledge thingies. So really just a main quest and two side quests, and then gathering stuff, hopefully, as we go along. I wonder what this says. Trails of the Past. Yeah, took it. Okay. I finished all bounty quests on this board. Exciting. Well, that was neat.
Be careful, my dame. The streets aren't safe at this hour.
Haha. Telling me to be careful? I'm going to the Undercity. As she shakes her head in amazement. The Undercity. I tell her to be careful.
My dame.
And she goes to the Undercity. Yeah. That's what we're doing. You know, I'm gonna put this... I don't know if we need this for this stuff for anything. I got it from... Oh, that's what's in the chest. I got this stuff from a Myrid that we actually killed a few episodes ago. All these bloody things. Bloody skull is from something else. I like to store and collect these butterflies in jars. I'm not gonna need that for anything. Here's all these fragments. Lingerie. I'll put that in there. Mighty Myrid Bone. Oh, here's her Potion of the Cosmic Winds. I gave that to her, though. What's her name? Aurora Leclerc. She took it and drank it. Quest item. Oh, cannot be removed. I'll keep the other stuff. Alright, so... we're gonna go meet her at the False Dog. Down below. Undercity. Dijam Ornelis.
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
And that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.